Hi, my name is Andrea Backstrom. I'm a game developer manager here and a lead developer for Bubble Witch Saga.
What video games did you play growing up?
I played tons, but mainly games like Civilization, Master of Orion, just the average computer gamer.
Now, how did you progress from being a gamer to actually being a game developer?
I've been working as a developer since the middle of the 90s, but then I did mainly e-learning and children's games, and then I moved on and then started in the game development business, but I've been here for 4 years only.
So. And what is it about the social gaming, casual gaming space that you like?
I like it that it's mainly that it's social, that you can compete with your friends, and that it's friendlier, I would say, than other games.
Let's talk a little about Bubble Witch Saga. For someone who hasn't played this game before, go ahead and talk a little about what this experience is all about.
It's a mashup, actually, between Bubble Shooter and Pachinko, the Japanese game. So you have witches and the story of the witches as a background, and you play levels, you shoot a puzzle, and 4 or 5 different colors, and you shoot them, you try to make all the balls drop, and then they bounce off the spiders in the bottom of the screen, and you score even higher then.
And when it comes to, can you talk a little about the perspective of a female game developer? It seems there's a lot of them here at King.com. What do you think it is about the casual social space that attracts female developers?
Because we have a friendly atmosphere here, and we want to have as many women working here as possible, but finding the female programmers, it's difficult because there are not that many out there.
What do you feel that the Swedish culture that you guys have here, how does that impact the games that come out of the studio, do you feel?
I don't know. I think we've always wanted to make games that are fun and enjoyable. And we haven't had a perspective on it. We just wanted to make games that we wanted to play ourselves.